time for the answer to January 21st. Guess the Buffy scene.
Willow to the rescue here.
And what Buffy episode?
Xander thinks he can get away with saying he took care of it. In season 1, episode 3. Which?
Buffy? Amy?
You little brat.
Mom, please.
How dare you raise your hand to your mother? I gave you birth. I gave up my life so you could drag that worthless carcass around and call it living. You've never been anything but trouble. I'm going to put you where you can't make trouble again.
Guess what? I feel better.
That body was mine. Mine!
Oh, grow up.
I shall look upon her, and the dark place will have her soul. Korsheth, take her!
Interesting.
You guys okay?
I'm fine.
I assume all the spells are reversed. It was my first casting, so I may have got it wrong.
You saved my life. You are a god.
Well, I didn't think you'd pull it off.
I got her! Cut her head off!
Xander, what are you doing?
Saving you?
Get your hands off of her.
But she's evil.
It wasn't exactly her.
I was my mom.
Oh.
Where is she?
Hey, Willow, it's cool.
It is?
Yeah, I took care of it.
Well, actually, Xander, Buffy and Giles were able to take care of it. And thank you for asking. I've got some Buffy stuff that I want to reveal to you. Just got them. The 8 seasons graphic novel is on its way. Okay, for the first one. It's a Talking Slayer handbook. A little book. A lot of quotes in here. These are mystery boxes, blind boxes. Okay, what's in this one? It's Buffy as a vampire. What's in here? Another Buffy! Whereas this one doesn't have a stake. What's up with that? Okay, last but not least. Another Buffy vampire. How about that? That was fun. It's really not funny. And what Buffy episode? You can email me the current episode answer at Krista.Dunning@KristasWorld.com. Message me privately using Facebook or Twitter. And comment wherever you find this. Follow me and subscribe here too. Till next time in 2 weeks. Share and remember hashtag guess the Buffy scene. Bye.